myself a car, and now I'm delighted. Let's go and pay for it. Wicked.
I'm still waiting on the money from the RX-7 sale, but this ute is too good to miss. So I've stuck it on my credit card, and together with the auction fees, it's cost me $4,750.
There you go.
Now I can see where it drives. I'm really
confident. The good news is, the car actually drives really, really well. It's got nice comfortable seats, the power steering's nice and precise, the 5-speed gearbox is working, the air conditioning's all gassed up, the radio works, there's nothing wrong with its use whatsoever. But what I need to do to this vehicle is detail it, and that means really getting in amongst the skin of this vehicle and making it pop. I need to attract the right kind of customer.
And I don't just mean clean it, I want to add a few trick touches to make it more attractive
and customised. So I found a company down here in Melbourne, run by a couple of young guys that customise you.
But there's less than $500 left in the kitty. I just hope it's enough for me to work properly to see you.
Troy, nice to meet you. Mike, it looks like I'm at the right place. You've got some tasty looking utes here, haven't you?
Yeah, definitely. We actually can make it look a lot better for a budget. So yeah. there is a fair few things we can do that are actually going to fix it up without spending big money.
We're going to give the utes a nose-to-tail detail. Detailing is dealer speak. All the little jobs that put together make a big difference to the value of a car. Cleaning, replacing missing parts, and adding a few touches to make it stand out.
Special kind of paint that you put on the tyre?
It's actually like a rubber base, so when the tyre flexes, the paint also flexes, otherwise it's just going to crack off.
Fantastic. That is incredibly trick.
I've got red line wheels, and my ute's already getting noticed by trainee mechanic Robbie.
How old are you?
17.
Have you got a car yet?
No, but I'm looking.
What do you think of my ute?
It's nice, but out of my price range.
At your price range, is it? How much money you got to spend?
$6,500.
If I could sell Robbie the ute, I won't have to spend any money on advertising or waste time waiting for a buyer.
You said you've only got $6,500. Yep. I'll be honest with you, I'd like to get a bit more.
Do I go for a quick sale or hold on for bigger bucks?